Alright, have a good night, man. That's when we go from that. Hey Russ, how you doing? There's the Constructicons. So many of the original cast as well. There's Frank Welker. Thanks, Baz. There he is as well. Scott White as Starscream, unfortunately. Peter Cullen is Optimus Prime in this. Dan Gilbertson turns up as Bumblebee as well. Unfortunately, obviously, Chris Hart is not with us anymore. Scatman Crothers isn't with us anymore. But Jazz isn't in this, which is a shame, because I really like Jazz, obviously. Yeah, that's Scott White as Starscream. He's good. Charlie Adler, who did the voice of Chucky in the Rugrats, was Starscream in a couple of the older Transformers series as well. Yeah, here he comes, Peter Cullen. That'd be stupid, isn't it, on this, unfortunately. But it'd be awesome if it was. Dan Gilbertson was Spider-Man as well in 1980, wasn't he? And Frank Welker was Bobby Drake in Iceman, as Iceman in Spider-Man and His Amazing Friends. Thanks for the host, Brad.
Autobots, I am all right. We will rendezvous later.
I know. Imagine if they'd have been able to stick the soundtrack on.
What in the world?
Oh, you can't jump. What in the world is all this?
Is this Cybertronian technology?
I think so, Optimus. They're creating hurricane force winds like they're trying to sweep the city clear.
Whatever their purpose, there is more to the situation than meets the eye.
This was, it's caused by Platinum Games, they did Bayonetta as well. There we go, Prime with his axe. Good, Jack. How are you doing? Wow, 7. There's all these little generic kind of beat 'em up minions as well. I'm good, Jack. How have you been? Alright, here we go. Oh, I missed it. Prime's a badass. Chloe, how you doing? How's your day been? Here comes some seekers. Let's be confused with sweeps. Oh, I missed my chance.
Gotta use ranged weapons. Keep firing. You'll fall eventually. I think.
Probably not the best score. No, look at that, big rank D. Well, it's not been too bad. Did the shopping. Played some Phoenix Wright. Perhaps we've done a little tiny bit of Animal Crossing. Where we're heading next? We got this handy map. Lift the truck, drop the truck, get whatever thingies from the truck. Wasting all my ammo now. Driving around, being Optimus Prime. Yeah, I remember platforming around up here now. Where's that? It's there. Oh, missed my chance. I have to run it all over. Ah, I missed. Ah, there's what we have to do. I've got a new weapon now. Okay. Yeah, we are platforming around on these buildings, I think. Fortunately, Prime has a double jump. Of course he does, because he's Prime. Yeah, that's Bumblebee. It's actual proper Bumblebee. Well, it isn't, because they've obviously not got the rights from Volkswagen to to make him a Volkswagen Beetle. But yeah, that is very much a Bumblebee there. There he is. He's even voiced by, like I've already said, Dan Gilbazan, who did the voice in the Generation 1 cartoon. Oh, off the heels of being Spider-Man. Where's this? Oh, it's there. There they are. Okay. Hey, it's me, Grimlock.
If I stay focused, I think I can get
that thing is out, isn't it? Where are we? That's Greg Berger. That wasn't trying to battle, that was me hanging out with Grimlock. What are you up to, Grimlock? That's Grimlock, Chloe. He's leader of the Dinobots. Oh, I need to set that up properly. It is? I don't think Snarl, Swoop and Sludge... Swoop isn't a thingy, is he? I don't think Snarl... Yeah. Completely forgot it was there. But at least the message is there. Stopping for a drink. It's a good job this isn't a speed run, isn't it? Yeah, I didn't even realize. I thought it was one of those where if you paste it in, it'll paste over it. Is it doing the same with the charity one? It's not even showing the charity one. That's good. Okay, this could be a bit hectic. Menace is in this as well. Okay, let's try this again. Oh, there it is. See, at least that one doesn't say enter message. Right. This may take a while. Hopefully not. It's alright, Josh. Thanks for a rabies here as well. It is a party in here. Don't let him punch me. Yeah. I thought I dodged that then. Oh well. Hey, Ross. Alright. I probably just need to be a little bit more patient. Years ago. Well, we're off to a good start. Oh, yeah, we're off to a very good start. This time. Ooh, that hurt a bit. Right, so it looks like we're building up more meat for that, aren't we? Oh, we got him. 13.
Devastator, you're needed elsewhere.
An Insecticon.
Another time.
See if Airhead was here, he'd be able to tell you which one that was.
Ready.
Oh, here we are. Look, we're being Bumblebee. Cover. Hey, I actually got an A rank. It'll be an Insecticon, but I couldn't tell you which one it was in particular. Right, where's that? There it is. Let's get it. Nice, I got my little sword now. The whole soundtrack is brilliant. It's alright, Kev, don't worry. Thanks for coming. Right, presumably we are doing this gate now. Are we shooting it? I guess we're shooting the gate. Wrong. Oh. Come on. There we go, there's his little vehicle attack. Hello, how are you doing? How's your day been? Oh god, yeah, I've got to fight this now. Whoa, wait. Gotcha. Oh, not quite. Missed. Didn't miss. Ah, nice bit of Ness.
What is the meaning of this?
Optimus.
Once you rise, one will fall.
I am here to stop you from destroying the city.
Stop me? Oh, Prime. You have no idea what you're really up against, do you? Who is really behind this?
This is our home now, Megatron. We should respect it.
No matter, Prime. I am no
Have you got the mobile app there? You got Twitch for mobile?
Shall we say improvements?
Have fun, Nighty.
Bumblebee, you've got to break through Megatron's shield.
Oh, God. Ah, okay. Oh, he's transforming into a tank instead of a gun. Alright, let's try and beat Megatron again.
Oh,
Bumblebee, you've got to break through Megatron's shield.
I'm gonna transform. Yeah, here we go. Where is he? Wow, this is not doing a lot of damage at all. Missed. Spectacularly. That hurts. I think got a bit fed up on it. Would have been fun. Thanks, Kev. Alright, we can do this. Starscream will turn up, Brad. Did nothing. Oh, got him. Fair enough. Done. That's Kev. Ooh, 14. Let's see if we can make 20, shall we?
What in Cybertron's name? Autobots, Megatron is headed for that.
Hey, Alco. How you doing? 16? Oh, man. As if my stream's lagging behind my stream. How sad is that?
Follow me.
Oh, look at me, I'm sideswipe. Yes, but I'm obviously, for legal reasons, similar to, but legally distinct from, a Lamborghini. Failure. Thanks. Right, what are we doing? Let's go and talk to Prime. Alright, Prime, yeah, you keep watching our backs. Protect attack for you, build the pipes, blah 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 blah. Oh, yeah, of course, because I'm sideswipe, you silly. Not to be confused with Sunseeker, who was a lovely yellow Ferrari.
If you use the wind current, you should be able to jump higher than usual.
Is that supposed to be Ratchet? I think I need to break through them with the thingy as well, with the speed attack as well. Gotcha. Oh, good grief. Have a good night, Nikki. I'm sure you don't need us to tell you to. Some guys. They're just random car Decepticon things.
Side swipe. No need to hold back.
Well, that worked, I guess, kind of. Yeah.
The orange dot on your map marks your destination. Reach it to complete your mission.
Do what? Where? Oh, yeah, there. Alrighty. Oh, what are we doing? Do. Oh, up on there. Yep. Oh, we go. Some energon.
Looks like energon, smells like energon. Teletron 1, analyze.
Analysis complete. It appears to
be it's Teletron 1.
It would likely explode if you throw or shoot it.
Okay, let's pop it down then.
More enemy combatants! Megatron, serious!
Oh god, I don't know. Where have you all gone? I mean, it should be enough. How long did it take for this stuff to come through? Would it be like I could stop streaming and then it would go, oh yeah, there you go, and then we can carry on and do whatever, or...? Come here! Right, so we know what they are. We'll go for a drive through here. We won't get hit by any of these. Where have they gone? There they are. Let's deal with yours. Oh, that's good. I can aim it. Oh, fair enough. Gotcha. Get high enough to reach that, I don't think. That's true. Yeah, I don't think I've got range at the point though for that guy up there either, so we'll leave that. Presumably I come back to do that with somebody a bit more careful. Let's do this. Oh god. Where are you all? Oh, it's you. It's only been for the last couple of streams, but I'd say I was on 2.79, so theoretically I only really needed about 4 or 5 viewers tonight, but the fact that I've made it to, like, 15, 16 was good. No, come on, let's kill this thing. Oh god, yeah, that's not how you do it. Go on, sideswipe. Missed. Because of course I missed. Have I tell you how really good I am at 3D games? Okay. Now we're gonna have to do one round the corner. I'm sure we can do that.
This wind current is too strong to pass through, even in vehicle mode. You will have to find another route for now.
Yep, that's how you do it. Right there. Okay, here we go. Gotcha. Oh, it's you again. Too early. Too late. There we go. Oh, it's you again.
Can you hear it, Optimus? It's calling out to those Insecticons, somehow directing them. My chariot awaits, Optimus. This time.
Sideswipe, don't let him escape.
Already on it.
Ah!
out of here.
Ah, the Dinobots are here.
Megatron, watch old Bot. It's about time. Less talk, Autobot. More dying. Move it.
Oh, I got a bit thingy. Oh God, can we? We need to do something about that guy, don't we? Is anybody moderating? Shade of it, 90. There we go. Thanks, Nyoko.
Megatron! What old Bot? It's about time. Less talk, Autobot. More dying. Worthless!
See, there he is. Let's try to get round him. There, like that. Nearly filled that meter. I fill that meter, I should be able to do the rockets. Gotcha, where are you? Go. Ah, thanks, Kinder. Hope you're enjoying the show. That's the important thing.
My destiny awaits below. As for you, I just engaged the security system.
Thanks, Leia.
Good luck getting in, Prime.
Hope work goes well. Oh yeah, you're streaming as well, aren't you? Let's finish this level.
It appears there is a dual layer security protocol in place. You'll first need to disable
transform and roll out.
There we go, we've peaked.
Uplink activated.
Go, here's all his weapons. Who else do we get to play? Who have we got down there? A channel key we've got. Oh, we can play as Wheeljack, can't we?
This is what I Grimlock. Call robot in disguise.
Hey, Aura!
Goldborg.
Let's go!
Ready, ready, ready!
All right! If I adjust the Ectrosphere button...
Feels odd. This is what I call a robot in disguise.
They call me Goldfire. Ridiculous.
Turns out our badass. Shall we play as Nemesis Prime?
Hey, Aura!
I'm not paranoid. They really are out to get us.
Megatron.
Science Lab is right on it.
Follow me.
Don't think I can play as Amazon Prime, no. Am I now Wheeljack? I have become Wheeljack. I don't think I've been Wheeljack before. Oh well, let's see what Wheeljack can do, shall we? No, I can't be Metroid Prime. I've missed a thingy there. Let's get whatever the thingy is. Ah, thanks, Master of Mars, for getting you four. going this way, aren't we? Let's keep going this way then, Wheeljack. Okay, just scrap on hook. Fair enough. I should probably see if I've got some healing devices. Where are we? Ice Kinder's mom, thank you. I used to have Grapple, who was the Autobot that turned into the crane. Menasor turns up at some point in this. There's also the Stunticons are in this. Gotcha.
I'm at the self-generator. Now to shut it down.
Presumably by beating it up. Or not, by having a look at it. So that's that one done. You're always on your best behaviour anyway, Nyalko.
Shut them down in any sequence.
Oh, it's one of these. Oh, geez, yeah, I remember these ones. Am I? Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm off point from my destination. I better confirm. Thanks, Teletron 1. Is it just me or does that sound like Phil Lamar? Shut up, I'm trying to see who that is. Oh, it's Jim Ward. Fair enough, I was wrong. Watch out for the sweeps. Well, it's six, isn't it? Because we got... This is very much Gen 1, so it's going to be Starscream, Cyclonus and Thunderbolt, isn't it? Yeah, Chloe, you miss Kinder's mum. My watch is so excited that it decided to restart itself. Right. Down here, presumably there's a little bit more fighting to be had here. I've done this one. Am I back where I came from? I'm back where I came from. Silly me. I better not have to fight those Constructicons again. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. We'll see. Long way. I'm like, where's the run button? And then remember that I can change into a car. Ah, there's one of them there. Yes, let's go to the Ark and have a bit of a change up. shall we? Shall we? Me, Grimlock. Play Transformers. Transforming.
I'm going to get you a free
Autobots. Scoop. No, it isn't. Scavenger. I'm terrible at these names. Oh, it's that one as well. Bone Crusher. King Grimlock. Unfortunately, all you can do is in Dino mode is run around. Oh, Lariato! Yeah, so. We definitely need to get him healed up a bit, don't we? No. Grimlock.
Decepticons, bow before King Grimlock.
still do this. We can't let King Grimlock down.
Decepticons, bow before King Grimlock!
Decepticons, bow before King Grimlock!
Oh, I got an achievement there apparently. I've used focus 100 times. Alright, we can do this. Got you this time, guys. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, Ah, that was... That meter builds so slowly. It's like they can break my combos whenever, but as soon as you've got me in a bit of hit stun, there doesn't appear to be anything that I can do, really. Ah, which is a bit annoying.
Decepticons, bow before King Grimlock.
Oh god, I didn't even realise that I was going then. Wow, these numbers are up and down tonight. It's good. I'm liking this.
Decepticons, bow before King Grimlock.
Oh, he's such a prevert. What? Oh, this is some shonky collision detection. Are we there? Yes, we're there. Right. Oh, it's you. Right. Finally. Ah, sorry that took ages.
Shut down the sub-generator.
Yeah, come on, Grandma. Shut down the sub-generator.
One sub-generator remains. Once disabled, the primary generator is exposed.
Okay, we're just walking through these gaps. Oh, well, that was less exciting than I thought it was going to be. Here we go. Which way are we going? Yeah, because if we go up the thing there, Teletran 1 will tell us off for going the wrong... You have gone the wrong way. Meet Grimlock, not having good time. What the heck are you? Probably going to wrap it up in a bit, to be honest, because I'm sure y'all are going to have things to do. It's pretty late on a Saturday night. I don't know whether you're missing FA Cup final highlights or what. Yeah, yeah, you all got sweets. I got sweets to do as well, eventually. Plus, is Kinder still streaming? Yeah, silly me. Here's what we need to... Right, come on, Grimlock, this is the plan. Of course, here we go. No. You can do it. Oh. Let's get our timing right. Be Grimlock, smash. Puny banner. No, hang on. Wrong Marvel property. Especially when they're not actually human arms. There's his arms in. Alright, so again, it's a game of dodge and trying at close not to do anything resembling damage. Oh, I missed it. Oh, it's so annoying when you need to be right on with that timing for that lariat. Let's give this a few more times, and then if Kinder's still streaming, we'll go and raid Kinder after this. Although, Starscream is the boss at the end of this level. I don't know, everybody loves Starscream. Yeah, it's dipped out of nine a couple of times, but I think I'd be surprised if it wasn't. Come on, get close. Oh. Thanks, Ross. Oh, down to 8 now. Ah, it doesn't matter. We've had decent numbers. Oh, I actually got one with it. Ah, oh, there we go. Didn't do any damage though, because you're not allowed to do any damage. Right, you know what? I am going to wrap that up, because that's starting to get me a little bit thingy, but it's been a good stream. Thank you all for joining me, if I have made it, and I think I made it. We'll try and have a bit of a celebration stream tomorrow afternoon before I make tea and before I go back to work and before the marathon next weekend. So thank you all. I'll let you know anyway, and let us go and do a raid. Is Kinder on, do we know? Yes, ooh, bit of Diablo. Let's go. Stick around if you've not seen Kinder Corner before. He is a lot of fun. Let's do this. Thanks a lot, guys. It's been a real pleasure.